Hello and welcome back to the final episode of the Portal series. It's sad to see the series take an end, but I'm happy we made it this far. Thanks for checking out the series and hopefully all the episodes. Well, let's just get right into it. Enjoy. How do I get up there? They created the drone.
Will arrive shortly to collect you for your party.
What
make
do I do?
No further attempt to leave the testing area. Assume the party escort submission position or you will miss the party.
Hello? Where are you? I know you're there. I can feel you here. Hello?
Wow. What is going up in the tube? What is in the tube? Boxes. If I have enough momentum, I will be able to do this. Nope, I didn't have enough momentum. Oh, crap. Oh, this is so cool. Okay. I did it. I'm over here. I'm over here. What? Oh. Computers. Code. What? This is one of the test labs. I remember this. Where do I go from here? There's a door right here. Not here, not in here. Who's Black Mesa? Aperture is like out, like the company that trapped me in here. I need to get up. I need to get up. How will I get up there? Okay. Okay. This is amazing. Wow.
Okay, the test is over now. You win. Go back to the recovery annex for your cake. It was a fun test, and we're all impressed.
Wow. Look at this. Crap. Now that I've got that, what? Oh, yeah. We aren't the first people to escape, I think. Wow. Where the heck are we? Wow. Like, all the build up just for this to be the finale. This is so cool. Alright. If I go up here. No. Yeah, now they're pretending like it was like. Now they're pretending like it was a joke, and it really wasn't. Now, that. This does not seem very nice. Oh, wow. Okay! What the heck is that? Is that my pole gun? Oh wait, there's a wall down there.
You really shouldn't be here. This isn't safe for you. It's not. I'm not. You really shouldn't be here. This isn't safe for you. It's not too late for you to turn back.
Where do we...
Just go back to the testing area.
Wow. Wow. Where is this going? Down here. There you go. The robot is a bit of a psychopath. Look, someday we'll remember the time we tried to kill you and laugh. Help. Water. Beans. Oh. Somebody was hiding down here. No. Okay. Whoa, crap. These robots are so annoying. Wait, I can't get up. killed all three of them. Okay. How do I get up from here? These don't work. Okay. Wait, if I go up there, if I stand on this, I will have a clear view of up here, and I will be able to do this. There you go. I actually didn't think about that until now. Wow. You guys are gonna see this in like a bunch of videos. I did this in one sitting. I want you guys to know that. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. This place is so cool. Help. Water and beans. She's watching you. The cake is a lie. The cake is a lie. Oh yeah, I remember seeing a room with the same paintings earlier in the game. Wow. This is so cool. Wait, can I put my portal up there? Yes, I can. There you go.
This is your fault. It didn't have to be like this.
Wow.
I'm not kidding now. Turn back or I will kill you.
Failed.
I'm going to kill you. And all the cake is gone. You don't even care, do you?
There was no cake. What is this? No, it can't shoot itself. Okay, then I needed to shoot over here. Wow. Open. Over here, we need to get out there. But how do we do that? I don't think we've been there and there before. But, wait a second. Hello. Max. Huh. How do I get up there? I like abusing the robot with the missiles. That's actually very fun. Like, we're just using it for its power. Okay. There you go. I can no longer use the missiles. Because now I'm over here. Wow. now, like that. Right, this is a, like, toxic stuff from earlier. Crap, 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 this is not gonna go well, Will. Oh, no, 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 have mercy, have mercy, have mercy. Ah, what the heck? What have I started? Oh crap, 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 that wasn't very thought through. If I do that right there. And that stops shooting me, this robot right here. I'll place that portal up there. No. 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 Oh wait, I just have to. That was quite simple. Now, who's gonna be next on our little list? Now, like that. Boom. What? Okay, we've got this, we've got this, we've got this. Crap. I actually didn't think this through. I could just put a portal over there. Now, we are through. Oh no. Okay, what do I do now? How do I get up there though? Oh yeah, I think I know how. Are you ready for the biggest jump in the history of all jumps? Yeah, there you go. Nah, okay. Now, I need to hit this. There you go. Whoa. Wow, look at the view, that's where we were back before. Wonder if the computer lady's gonna be back. Ah. Wow. I don't like the sound effects. It is beginning to get very, very creepy.
You found me. Congratulations.
Wow.
Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4...
No, no.
Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse, somehow. I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd leave that thing alone. Where are you taking that thing? Do you think I'm trying to trick you with reverse psychology? I mean, seriously now. You're kidding me. Did you just set that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that...
Whoa.
Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin.
Oh crap.
Stop flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. Oh, that core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin. All right. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Telling you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go.
Now, play
that. The thing you don't have isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalyst cracking limit. Nice job breaking it, hero. This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between
What did I ever do to you? It tried to kill us.
You don't even care, do you?
What's wrong with your legs? Where are we going? Are you coming back? Oh hey, you're the lady from the... Do you smell something burning?
You think you're doing some damage?
Too close to it.
No.
In base 4, I'm fine. I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to now, I can't get the
neurotoxin
into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a... Friends were invited to. I invited your best friend, the companion cube. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friends.
Okay, brutal, brutal.
It says right here in your personnel file. Unlikable, liked by no one. A bitter, unlikable loner whose passing shall not be mourned. Shall not be mourned. That's exactly what it says.
Is it trying to give me like a baking like recipe?
Speaking of curiosity, you're curious about what happens after you die, right? Guess what? You're going to find out firsthand before I finish explaining it though, so I won't bother. Neurotoxin. So deadly. The deadly was in massive sarcasm quote. I could take a bath in this stuff, put it on cereal, rub it right into my eyes. Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
To me.
You, on the other hand, are going to find its deadliness a lot less funny.
How do I get that?
You're wasting your time. And believe me, you don't have a whole lot left away.
insert me. I have your brain scanned and permanently masked up in case something terrible happens to you. Which it's just about to. Don't believe me? Here, I'll put you on. That's you. That's how dumb you sound. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even a full-time employee.
There you go.
Why did your life go so wrong? Are you trying to escape? Things have changed since the last time you left the building. What's going on up here?
What type of sound does this thing making? Wow. Come on, down. Wait. No. What is happening? Okay, I don't like this. This is not a good fun. I don't think this is a good sign. No. Help me! I don't wanna go, no! What? What happened? I think we won. Or lost. I don't know. Wait, what? We're outside of an aperture lab. Those are the people that captured us, right? Aperture.
Thank you for assuming the Putty Escort submission position.
No. No. We're being dragged away by a robot. I don't like the way this is going. I don't like this. Okay. No. This is where we used to be. I think we're going back. Okay. What? Wow. Maybe there's like a credit scene. There's the cake! There was an actual cake! There was an actual cake. Really? Wow. I thought they weren't serious. Oh no. No. Not anymore. Oh no. I jinxed it. They're all gonna turn on now. Oh.
This was a triumph. I'm making a note here. Huge success. It's hard to overstate my satisfaction. Aperture Science. We do what we must because we can. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead. But there's no sense crying over every mistake. You just keep on trying till you run out of cake. And the science gets done and you make a neat con for the people who are still alive. I'm not even angry. I'm being so sincere right now. Even though you broke my heart and killed me, I'm torn into pieces. And through every piece, keep Magnesa. That was a joke.
There's a cake! Oh, that's so cool! Wow. Well, thank you guys for following the series. We're done now, or are we? Look at this. Bonus maps! There will probably be an episode or two about that. So, stay tuned and subscribe. Bye! Editor Jonas here. Thank you guys so much for watching the series. Thanks for all the positive feedback. I am now planning on doing a stream where I play the extra maps and stuff on live stream at a time displayed in the top of the screen. Bye!